some people we're finding are using whatever they can to try and stay dry. A lot of people without their umbrellas this morning. We'll have more on the rain coming up on 16 WAPT News.